This is the easiest way to break a tooth. Step one, attach the string to the bowl. Step two, attach it to the tooth, and then you hit the bowl.